Rashmi. I've done my engineering in architecture. There was a time in my life when I decided that I couldn't go for a 9-to-5 job because of family commitments. That's when I thought, okay, now this is the time that I need to go for a career change. And the first thought that came into my mind is something which gives me part-time opportunities. So I was like, okay, now I'll go ahead, learn a foreign language. And I thought about Japanese because it's one of those exotic languages which has like this weird script and, you know, it's like really challenging to master the whole thing. I looked at the website. I said, okay, now let me go to the internet, search for Japanese language schools in Bangalore. The very first hit in Google was SNRC. And when I looked at the SNRC website, I was so happy. It was so comprehensive. They gave me details of why Japanese, how Japanese would help as a career, what are the testing fields in Japanese, like JLPT and all that. So it just answered all my questions right away. And I was like, immediately I decided that this is what it's going to be. I'm going to be doing Japanese language and I'm going to be doing it in SNRC. There are three opportunities now. In terms of part-time opportunities, I can see like in Japanese language, you have chances of becoming an interpreter. You can do translation, which is home-based from the convenience of your home PC. Or you can even go into training. That also is there, you know, flexi timings, which works best for housewives like us. And SNRC has been very helpful in throughout from when I've joined them. Like when I started off, they gave me absolute flexibility of timings. And there were these excellent tutors who just, you know, who used to go to any extent to solve all our doubts. We used to get regular assignments. We used to keep, you know, not only were we being taught about the language, we were also being given an insight about Japanese culture and anything else that we wanted to do outside the curriculum of just learning Japanese. So I think now with I finished my level 4, I finished my JLPT 3, now I'm doing my N3 studies. So with all this, I'm able to get some online translation assignments just like the ways I had started out. And I think SNRC has helped me a lot. So thank you, SNRC. I think this is a very good decision I've taken. SNRC, thank you very much.
Minasan, konnichiwa. This means in Japanese, hello everybody. I'm Banu, I've completed my engineering in electrical and have been doing testing and documentation the last 10-15 years. Right now my company has been getting lot of projects from Japan and many of their manuals and data is completely in their language. So one day I was just looking at their data. It is like lot of alphabets and all lot of drawings, you know, which they call as kanjis. So this is something really challenging and I thought I would like to take it up and learn the language so that I could do the translation also. Because right now there's no one in-house to do the translation. So this is how I started to think like, okay, I can take up this language. And the why I chose SNRC was actually it was nearest to where I stay. But I'm really glad that I chose this place because the way they teach and the encouragement and warmth that they have given is something really great. Many times during my work, the pressure was so much that I was not able to do both and I just wanted to give up the learning of the language. But the support that I got from SNRC was really too good. They never allowed me to give up actually. And now I have finished my level 4, that is JLPT level 4. I've completed my level 3 also and now started N3. So this, with this amount of Japanese that I've learned, I'm able to do amount of translation. But I think with the completion of N3, I'll be really good at the language. And with the type of teaching I'm getting at SNRC, wherein it's not just the language, you know, we get to know of the people in Japan, the way they live, their customs, their tradition. I think it will be very helpful for me if I have to interact with the clients from Japan too. So that way, it was one of the very great decisions that I took to join SNRC. Thank you so much, SNRC.
Hi, my name is Ramya. I'm a commerce graduate. And due to my family commitments, I was not able to pursue a career in commerce. And once I could find time for myself, I wanted to learn a foreign language. And due to the challenging script, I thought Japanese would be a good opportunity for me. It would be a good choice for me to do. And SNRC actually started off as something that was convenient for me. The place, the situation of where SNRC was situated started off as being a convenient place. But I'm really thankful that I took up the language in SNRC, mainly because after doing my level 4, I told my instructor that I was interested in teaching of the language. And after completing my level 3, SNRC has really helped me to pursue this interest of mine. and I am an instructor in SNRC as of now, and it has helped me a lot as far as the language is concerned. It has helped me improve the language, and I really want to thank SNRC for giving me this opportunity and helping me learn the language. Wherein I can do what I want to do, at the same time not give up on my family also. So, thank you.